town known as Wheeling, West Virginia. Rode a boy with a six gun in his hand, and his daring life of crime made him a legend in his time, east and west of the Rio Grande. Well, he started with a bank in Colorado, in the pocket of his vest, of gold he hid. And his age and his size took the teller by surprise, and the word spread of Billy the Kid. Well, he never traveled heavy, yet he always rode alone. And he soon put many other guns to shame. And he never had a sweetheart, and he never had a home. But the cowboy and the rancher knew his name. Well, he robbed his way from Utah to Oklahoma, and the law just could not seem to track him down. And it served his legend well, for the folks they loved to tell about when Billy the Kid came to town.
We'll be right back.